definitely cashing on it, I think. Holy shit. That was way more than 30 knots.